Hi, this is Evil Rabbit. I'm drifting with Nate, and there's Chris somewhere on the track.
Oh, I'm saving that. Hello, and welcome back to the channel. I'm Evil Rabbit, staring down the start-finish line of Formula Drift Texas 2020 layout in a new 370Z, working on some Pro 1 style cars. Got my buddy Nate and Chris here. Chris is rocking in the A90, Nate's in the M235. These are about 820 horsepower pro cars, so we're gonna be seeing if we can tackle FD 2020 layout. If you guys watched that, definitely an amazing event, so make sure you guys follow me on all social media, all of which are found in description box below. All right, FD 2020 layout. I guess you're leading first, Nate? All right.
Sure.
Chris is back there. I can see him. Quick flick to angle. A little bit on the front clip, dragging it out through the power alley. A little bit of slowdown. A little bit shallower than probably Nate wanted to be. Oh. I'm gonna say you slowed down where you shouldn't have.
You still hit me.
Invisible wall.
Yep, it was an invisible wall. So a big thank you to Mr. Arrow for actually the download link for this track. I'll leave his video in the description box below if you guys want to check it out and download this track yourself. Unfortunately, the cars are still private, so you can't have those. But you guys can check out Mr. Arrow's link for this track layout. I know a lot of people, when I was doing the random tandems at the old FD Texas, people were like, oh, you should get the new one. Well, we're here. We got it. New cars, new track. See what we can do. Click flick in. Don't drop tires. Run that out as far as we can. Ooh, deep in that outer zone. Can I hold it? Yes. I'll take that as a very solid run with Nate right behind me. Chris was there too. I couldn't see him through the smoke.
For once we did it.
Hey, now you get to lead.
Oh, jeez.
Throw him right to the fishes in these high-powered, you know, pro style cars. So I am working on the big body car pack that will be coming out very shortly. Those cars will also have more power than my original cars. So Chris, you gotta get on the other side of me. Yeah, there you go. Alright. A90 versus 370. Let's do it. Oh my god, I stalled the car. Well, Chris gotta jump. Oops. Hey, you kind of straightened up there. And there.
And there.
And then you're a little off course. And then Nate followed suit, exit stage left. This is definitely not an easy layout. Trying to judge that very fast transition from the power alley to that final sweeper. Trying to make sure you are all the way out there and you don't dip a tire in the grass, because we know what happens when you touch grass on any of these tracks. It's done over. You are saying goodbye. Have a nice day. So, just a bit of a practice session here for shakedowning of some new cars. And, you know, well, a new track. Your car's getting dirty. Gotta love the damage model on that M235.
You have dirt all over your car, too.
I know.
Stop playing around in the grass.
Right? Oh, that was really high angle. Grab a little lee brake, back on throttle. I was at 100 boost. I was making sure I was at full boost. Out, invisible wall. Watch that. Invisible wall is definitely very, you know, shocking when you hit it, because it's like, oh gosh. So the Fanatec, if you guys know, is actually working very well, and it's has not had given me any other issues since I fixed it. I have been in contact with Fanatec, going back and forth with them to figure some things out. So, luckily the wheel's good. We got our safety screw in. I don't think it's going to break. See if we can't get up. Good start. I need to learn how to use a clutch, apparently.
That's the left foot one.
Oh, okay. Oh. Man, that was super close. Oh. just a tap. In. All right, ready. Slip the clutch a little bit. We're good. Oh God. Oh God. I lost it.
Inside line.
This is not an easy track. And then Chris back there just like, la 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 la, what are you guys doing?
Yeah.
Under
invisible wall.
I just see in my mirror this A90 just go, bloop. Alright, let's see if I can actually get a launch and not, what's the word I'm looking for? Get left behind. That's a better run.
Don't say that too early.
Oh my God.
There's that.
That happened.
I'm over here playing in the grass, guys.
Oh, invisible wall. You ready? All right, lead and chase, Nate. Let's see who wins.
Oh, great.
I'll let you roll off first. Go figure, when I say it's lead and chase time is when I actually do good. Oh, we were past the line. That was pretty good. Pretty close.
I tucked into you there at the end.
We may have to go review the actual replays of it so we can actually see and assess the replays of these final two runs. Well, I think you got it there. Although the hit didn't really mess you up too bad.
Still nailed it.
All right, we're gonna go take a look at those replays. So I will catch you guys back once we get to the replays. Sorry. What FD? They have FD camera. Okay, we'll go with the FD camera. All right. So my lead. Good on there. You're kind of a little wide, but you're there. At least you got out to the zone. A little tire drop, a little bit back, but not too terrible. You kind of managed to cut the angle and catch up towards the end. So overall, not a terrible chase. There was a little bit of a gap. So let's see what my chase looked like. So I was much closer through that section. I didn't get all the way out to that section. Then I hit you in transition. So I think that probably would have ended up going one more time because the hitting you didn't actually cause you to mess up. And we both made mistakes, lead and chase. So I don't know. I'm going to let you guys judge it down in the comments. Let me know what you guys think. Who do you think won that battle between Nate and I in that lead and chase that you guys just watched? Let me know down in the comments, and we'll see what you guys think. So make sure you guys follow me on all social media. Big thanks to Chris and Nate for coming out, testing out the track and the cars. As always, as I thank you guys for coming back and watching, I'm Evil Rabbit. I'll see you guys on the track.